The vast majority of auto accident cases are settled out of court with something called a demand, and that's where an attorney writes a letter and says, these are the facts, A, on fault, B, on injury, and C, on damages, and you need to pay. And that letter is written to the other person, that fault person's liability insurance company, and I would say probably 90% of the time that will resolve the Florida automobile case.